Hello traders, yesterday we have seen already the 28 trading pairs by auto trading tools of our indicator. So these are the yesterday published video, and we can see here that we have once the yesterday uploaded the video, at that time the profit was $9,000 as the capital was 100K and the running M2M was $2,800. As we can see that within a 24-hour period of time, the account has made a profit of 2,400. As this is the today's history, and all the pairs entry and exit has taken automatically, and we can compare the all the SL and TP, as these are the all the close trades for the today's, and this account is hold only 48 hours. We can see the complete history as the account started with 100K and total profit gain is 12,000. Once we publish the video, same account, the profit was 9,000 and the M2M was running 2,800. So currently, the M2M is running the 6,300. Yesterday we have explained around 6 to 7 pair lives that how it is trading as per our tools. And today we will discuss the same again the few pairs as the how the entry has taken. As you can see, there are many entries open and many profit and loss is going on, but the total profit is 6,600, M2M is open, and today's gain is 2,400 dollars and current M2M is 6,700. All the trades placed as per these tools only, and the profit and loss entry and exit decided as per the coded algorithms, and these algorithms set in MQL file, and we will discuss that how you can attach into your MT4 account. We will see the how the ODCHF sale entry has taken, as the current profit for the ODCHF is $300 around going currently. So we will open the chart for the ODCHF. And we will see that why it has taken the sale entry. And we will see the SL and TP as well. SL and TP, as per yesterday we discussed, the SL keep 50 pips and TP set 100. And we can see the precisely the sale entry generated. And we have taken the sale entry at 0.64649, and you can check the SL 65149 precisely the 50 pips from the entry price. The SL 50 pips and TP, you can check it, it is 100 pips. You can measure it out. And the current M2M is 6,700 going on. And there are the four confirmation, first confirmation, the indicator has given the sell sign over here, and second confirmation you can see the volume lines already showing in a downside, means many volumes accumulated. So this is the second confirmation, and the third confirmation as well as the open interest volume that we are gathering the data from the 10 liquidity providers. So from that we can see these are the third confirmation, and the fourth confirmation we can see that CHF is almost strong after the euro. The CHF is the stronger pair, around 6% is going on, and OD is the weaker here. So CHF is a strong and OD is a weak. So OD CHF, what will happen, that these are the weak pairs and these are the strong pairs. So what the output you will get, if you sell the pairs you get the double return, as the you are adding the sell strength of the OD and strongness of the weak. CHF will create a more weakness in the pairs, and that's the reason the our auto tool has traded the OD CHF. And yesterday we already discussed that we have taken these total 28 pairs and all the buying and selling indication as per these four parameters. These are the fourth parameters. As you can see, these are the all the currency pairs, strength and weakness, and we are taking the entry from the first signal, second indication, third indication and fourth indication. And once these all the parameters satisfied, then and then only our MQL code will take the entry into your MT4 account. So currently the profit is 7000, so if you book it, the 20% ROI in less than 48 hours. As you can see, the total the account started date on a 21. So today is the 23, almost 48 hours or nearly 48 hours or 2 days. And these are the open trades, and there are few lost trades as well as. But you can see that the lost trade is protected by the 50 pip SL and the profit is 100 pips. And either what will happen, suppose our system will not wait for the TP. If suppose the signal changes from here to the buy side, all the signals coming from the sell to the buy side and it comes into the green, then automatically the sell position will be exited and the same way buy position will be exited if the sell signal is generated on the indications. So once it will try to take the maximum profit, as it is running onto the 15 minute chart, so it takes maximum 100 pips gain. And if it's going further 100 pips, it will open the same position again after booking the 100 pips profit. As we can take the example here, this ODCHF is falling from here and it's keep on falling, but we have already booked the profit here 100 pips. So what will happen in that condition? This tool will again take the sell position if, as it is, all the parameters are already the meeting as per the code. So it will again take the second position from the same point with the 50 pip SL and 100 pips target. So it never miss the trend. If it is going down, if it is falling 200 pips, 300 pips, you will remain always into the trend. But if the trend changes, if all the parameters are giving the indication from the sell to buy, it will not open the position onto the sell side, but it will open the position into the buy side. So we will see that how you can get this MQL code and how you can run into your MT4 account, and you can gain with the low risk. As you can see here in this account, all the lot size placed with the 1.1, as once the account was initiated, at the time the lot was traded 1.0 lot. It is a low risk account. I want to confirm it again. This is the low risk account. As the lot size is 1.0 with the 1 lakh capital. But if it is a high risk, these are the low risk. And if it is a high risk, then the trade will be the 10.0 lot. But currently the client wants to run with the one lot. So we say it is a low risk account, but this account monthly can give the profit of 200 to 300% ROI minimum. If you keep running this 28 script, if you are keep taking the profit, then with the 80 to 90% accuracy with the 1 gem 2 risk reward, you can get at least 200 to 300% ROI. And you can see the gradually the lot size is increased to 1.08. And later on, the lot size increase as the live trades, we can see here, the lot size is 1.11 now. Why? Because the capital has increased. Now the balance has increased to 1,12,000. So lot size, now the new lot size, as GBP JPY has placed currently, just today it has placed with the 2-3 hours back with the 1.12. As the balance is 1.12, so the lot size will take 1.12 as per your balance. So it is the compounding lot size, but with the low risk, as we initiated with the trading with the one lot only with the 100k capital. And if you wanted to initiate with the 10 lot, then with this capital, the next lot size will be the 12 lot, as it is a high risk strategy. So we will now look at into the plan that how you can run into your account and how you can get the same profit without sharing any profit sharing plan, because the complete profit will be yours only. is you can get these tools into the rental price. As we can see, these are the rental plan for the 28 pairs auto trade tools. So the how the plan works, and it can connect only with your one real account. As you have to provide your MT4 ID, and we will provide you the EF files, EXE files that you can run directly into your MT4 account. So you need either the VPS server or you can connect into your system as well as. And as per the your capital, as these are the our monthly rent for the tools. If you want to get the same 28 pair auto trade tool, the price will be 2,500 to 5,000, and 6 month price and 1 year price. And how it sets that if you have the balance of 2,500 in your MT4 account, then you can get it the rent for the 2,500. As well as if you have the more capital, like if you have 100K, then you can ask the 1 year rent, and you can get this with the $50,000 rental plan. But you have to declare your capital size and your MT4 ID. After that, we will connect this coding with your MT4 file, with your MT4 number, and according to one month or 6 month plan, whatever you decide, and you can run into your directly MT4 plugins. So you, this is the, and the load size, we will guide you that either you wanted to run into ROI with the low risk, then you can gain monthly 300%. And if you want to run ROI high risk, you can get the 3000% ROI. But we suggest that from the profit, whatever the profit you are getting it, that profit you put it into the another MT4 account and run with the high risk plan. And you can ask the from your profit to run again your, you can take the new real account, and you can ask the same tools we can provide you, so you can run with the higher lot size from your profit. And these are the plans. So if you have $50,000, you can get it into the $15,000 monthly plan. And your $50,000 capital, these are the capital chart and these are the rental price. So with the $50,000, you can make at least minimum monthly around more than 100K profit. And you are just paying us the nearly the $1,500 only, $15,000 price. And you the profit you are getting almost 10 times of whatever you are paying. This is our the target price that the, whatever the client is paying, at least they get 10 times of whatever they are paying it. And if you can ask that, if you you can, we can provide you for the 6 month or not. But if your capital is less, as suppose your capital is 2,500, then we can give you the rent for the 6 month. But if your capital is $50,000, then with this price you can get only 1 month. As in the EA, we will set your MT4 ID and your capital, and that capital only it will run. So you cannot actually the say that I have the $20,000 capital and 5,000, at least you have to declare it, and after the declaration only we will provide you the rental price. And it varies as per the, your capital. As with the $2,500 capital, we, if you are going with the 6 month rental plan, then you must run it for the 6 month, as it takes the time $2,500 to convert to the 150K profit. It takes around 6 month period of time, so then only you can get around 10 times return of your capital. So actually the capital varies as whatever you select on your plan. So if you declare your capital, and we will guide you that what the lot size you should select. Hope it helps you to understand the complete plan, and you can ask the executive and you can get this tool, and instantly you can even start in your account within a 1 to 2 hours period of time. And with the less time also, if you are ready to get it, we will completely help you with the remote softwares, and we will attach in your account, and you can start the trading immediately. Hope it helps you to understand, and wish you happy trading.